Thank you. Lord, have mercy. Choice number one, to be a member of the Board of Public Works. Choice number two, and I have shared with the local leaders for these midnight of high speed with the bridge to be the voting body of the Department of Board. And choice number three, have received the fragment of forgiveness for the activities which is mentioned here this morning for the election again. If you have made upon these choice yours, I can be from board meeting for the new nine to ask for the vote of Christ by veteran of Holy Catholic. All those who have been forward and asked to be gathered in the center aisle of church, then make one icon from the next to the right. When it's your turn, please turn to the person behind you. Say, forgive me, Madam, if you ask to give one of your sins. Turn back to the holy altar and make a large course, a low bow before the holy altar. Come forward, those who are ready to travel. Come forward, church again, open back, open up, pray widely, the mighty gospel for communion. Those who are ready and charged, ask to please come forward with their hands in breath and position, stand and kiss the body of the chalice, and I'll wish peace and bless the open way to your mouth. All ladies, ask to please have a covering on their head as respect for our Lord. There will be no talking except for our Lord Christ. Everyone has after the evening for the reason of the Lord and God's peace, remain together and keep united in the love of Christ in front of the Lord of all to a ministry to the Lord's union in the very name of the Lord. This is the Lord's sacred heart for our Lord. With the Spirit of God and faith and love.
Blessed be our God.